Why do you like to win again here?
Oh, I'm so glad today. You know, after 2011, I'm not winning in the Boston Indoor. 2 years number two, but today I win. So I'm so glad. I want to always win to Boston. This is my first race and it's my favorite track. So I want to win always, but 2 years I lost and I'm back again. So I'm so glad today.
Did you think Bernard would have such a strong pick?
Of course, he's good at finishing always, not only lap. I would run indoor world indoor champion then, 5K Carlsbad. I know him very well, so especially if the race is a little bit slow, he can kick. So I was expected that.
What was your confidence level coming into the race? I mean, kick's, you know, arguably one of the best distance runners ever, especially with that crazy kick. So what was your confidence level, you know, going shoulder to shoulder with him?
I give more time for to ready this Boston Indoor. So maybe three months around that, I'm ready for this one. So I'm working good laps and even I'm working finishing sprinting like this. Because I was expecting when Lagat coming, especially the last races, the last lap is too fast. So I was expected and I do that.
Do you have any more indoor races coming over that?
I don't think so. I will back to Carlsbad 5K for 5 times.
What are you focusing on outdoors? Because you ran the 10,000 at Worlds last time, you're a silver medalist at 5,000. What are you going to focus on?
Yeah, I will run just 5,000 in World Champagne. Especially New York Diamond League, I will run New York Diamond League London and some Diamond Leagues, then I will back to World Champagne. I will try to champagne in Beijing.
In the 5,000. Why didn't you run very many track races last year? Was there something wrong?
Actually last year not more indoor champion Olympic like this. Have world indoor champion. I was run like 4 indoors. Then I ran world champion, indoor world champion. I take bronze. So after that, not world champion. So I was focusing in road races. So for around 4 road races, I was run for 4 races. But this year, I will run more in tracks.
So why did you run the road races over the summer as opposed to Diamond League 5 days?
As this year, I will run.
Okay.
Maybe 4 or 5 Diamond Leagues I will run.
But last year, why did you do road races versus from Diamond League?
Because no world champion, no Olympics, so I'm focusing. I'm looking myself in road races, how is in road races. So in road races, really good. So I will back right now.
All right. Thank you.